Come on, guys. Let's go. They gotta wait for Minsk. And Yoshimo. Where is he? Where's Yoshimo? He's mazed. How do we stop that? Does that wear off? Well, remove paralysis.
Amongst my people. Being underground is just not worthy of my life.
The pit fiend was paralyzed. Oh, Yoshimo's right here. Oh, he's no longer mazed.
Where's Lita Foot and
oh,
all that?
He can move. Excellent.
Stand back for justice!
I thought that would be like a permanent thing. Let's go back here. We'll go drag. Some of us are kind of messed up. Let's go drag our hurting bones back over here. And go rest again.
Such menial tasks.
Faster than Chiktika Fast Paws.
No, I think Fast Paws is faster. Alright, let's go. Sleepy. Sleepy time. Good.
See battle, Bo.
Yoshimo is
run,
willing.
Run, Bo, run!
Oh, right. I keep forgetting. These things have been helpful. Skeleton soldiers reporting for duty. Protect.
Manus potentis.
Armored. Make way, villainy. Hero coming through.
What can damage a gaseous form, right? Anything that, like, dissipates wind? Oh, Keldorn, you could be having the time of your life right now. Instead, you decide to be a fool. What's in here? Oh, that goes down. Those are stairs. Oh, we died, so then... we died and they didn't save the game.
Bad kicking for goodness!
Alright, let's scout ahead a little.
You're right behind me, right?
What's all this? Interesting kind of looking floor here. Yeah, I don't like the idea of this.
All the world is blind to my passing.
Well, these like spikes on the ground or stalagmites or something. This hideous torture room is dominated by a blood-encrusted drain in the center. It appears as if victims are thrown in the room to bleed out their lives on the cruelly spiked floor. Why the blood is collected in this drain remains a mystery. Any traps or just spikes? Unless they're just trying to figure out if there's anything else in the room with us.
All the world is blind to my passing.
It looks like faces. Like stretched, like two eyes and a mouth. Stretched over whatever this is. With chains? Like, right, like pulled apart. Like, this is Hellraiser stuff.
All the world is blind to my passing.
Whoops. Oh, he didn't. Ow! I hate to keep using these potions, but one of these traps might kill him. Well, unless there's something right here. There's nothing in the room here.
A little help here.
Okay. If you can make it back without dying, that'd be great. Oh, God. All right. Well, at least he won't be level drained anymore now, will he? Resurrection. Let's use Raise Dead. Back with us? She didn't make any sound when she cast a spell. There we go. Maybe it's because I was focused over there, I couldn't hear her.
Very well. Hiya.
Take your reach your stuff, okay. Min said to win the wolf skin bag, didn't he? We got a lot of these here. You can have some. She has two there. I'll make sure. At least the fighter types have some.
Well,
that was damaging.
Who says where Minsk goes, evil stands aside?
Boo says all that, huh? Okay, so we got... I'm just curious where that... I know we keep running back over here. Just curious where to the surface this goes. Oh, the skeletons aren't going to be able to come with us. So they're still going to be sitting here if we come back? Oh, it comes out here.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
That could be a lock. We just came through.
Nothing dangerous, I would hope.
Are you kidding? Do we go back this way then?
Live by the sword. Live a good long time. Stand back.
Up in here.
For justice.
We have to go all the way back around.
The bigger they are, the harder I hit.
That's a pain. Who left the door closed behind them and lock? Nice going, Yoshimo. Actually, Yoshimo would be the first one through.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
See battle, Bo! Run, Bo! Run!
So I wonder if our skeletons are unsummoned, or if they're still back by the stairs waiting for us, just hanging out. Let's go see. Yeah, that last one, that caster was pretty dangerous. But it's pretty cool how he removed the protections. And I guess he had a contingency that once his protections were removed, something to that effect. Then the stone skin would activate.
I can dance on the head of a pin as well.
Haha, here they are. Come on, guys.
Let's go. Fleet of foot and all that.
Glad you waited around for us. Although, you're not going to be able to follow us because this is downstairs and into a new zone as well. Ta-da.
Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
Oh, protection from evil, right. Energy drain, let's fix this. And then we have to rest.
You point, I punch.
Okay, he's been restored. Yoshimo got killed, so his level drain got gotten rid of. I have energy drain. Let's see. Do you have restoration also? I think she might, yes. Restore me. Good. Alright, let's go. Let's go rest.
Bat kicking for goodness!
And here, I guess. The other one's wandering off. Okay.
Swords, not words!
Alright, stand by, guys. I'll be right back.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
If only that were the truth. Alright, so we're not summoning the skeletons, because they're not going to make it down here with us. Hopefully we'll get to summon them down there.
Usta, if that is your
will. A simple matter.
Hiya! The tourists love that stuff.
Let's get our protection from evil now. Because we might go down there and just be immediately be swarmed by stuff. Who knows? And I'm not looking in the right spot. Here.
Manus potentis.
Stride forth.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
Okay. Looks like we'll have time to summon them. They're not protected from evil, though. Unless we... I guess we can cast out again. Oh! The greater ghoul is eager to fight! I don't think there's anything else down here. I can't see around the corner. Healing the skeleton. Barely injured is good enough.
What do you need? I am skilled in avoidance.
Let's
Minsk, live by the sword. Live a good long time.
Let's get them protected from evil as well. Might as well.
Manus potentis paro.
Yoshimo is willing.
I'm surprised Yoshimo is willing with all the crap he goes through sometimes.
All the world is blind to my passing.
The hell was that?
All the world is blind to my passing. Fear is for those with no confidence.
That was a good hit.
Great fun!
My weapon does nothing!
I'll take that. You know a lot of crap, don't you? Why do we have a regular dagger? Why does Mince have a regular dagger? I remember picking that up. No, why I would keep it. Yeah, this is with Lassal. We killed him. You've been given all the funds necessary for your duties, talking to Grayson, so you act without hesitation. The coin we have offered to the gravekeeper should be more sufficient to keep him out of the crypts. Funds must also be offered to keep the city exterminators from hunting the spiders. If they find that blast of paint on our pets, they cannot help but find us as well. See to these instructions with all haste. Alright, we still have to face him. Okay.
You require my counsel, yes?
You're right behind me, right?
I require your traps detecting. Okay, I hear icky things on and screaming behind the door.
Trust is for the foolish and the dead.
I realize I got Faerûn in here too. Yeah, we might as well just get all ready here.
Stand back for justice!
I'll do it.
Okay. Hold on, I got an itch. Alright, so... 'Tempted to throw on haste now, but I don't know if we're gonna find anything necessarily right in this chamber.
Very well. Hiya!
I'm gonna chop the door open. Oh, okay. Grim Ward Archer and a fledgling vampire and probably other things. The central pool is full of fresh, constantly flowing blood from an unknown source. The room is thick with its smell. Ugh. That's a lot of blood, man. Yoshimo will jump back here. Attack. Attack. And... attack. We get off of haste. They do run pretty quick, pretty slowly. We can't put Holy Smite because that would injure the skeletons as well. Well, how about Flame Strike? An airy throw Bolt of Glory. I don't have to be that close to use my mighty meteors. What the hell? Fledging vampires and grim warders.
Your life shall be mine. Such menial tasks.
Mix it up.
I won't let my friends be hurt.
Well, we beat them down pretty quickly, and that's good at least. Angel skin ring and a scroll of summon Afridi. Finding a bunch of these summon scrolls lately. Oh, there's another. Grim Ward Archer. Good. Bloodstone ring.
Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
Okay, so two doors off of here. Okay, so we can inspect the one pool, not all of them. Who's that supposed to be? Very interesting.
Where should nothing dangerous, I would hope.
Well, not at all. Now, supposedly we were either given 4 stakes or we were directly told there were 4 vampires we had to kill in their coffins. But I'm pretty sure it's gotta be more than just those 2. Okay.
I can dance on the head of a pin as well.
Six gold in here.
Fleet of foot and all that.
Quite all right. All right. Some kind of enchanted splint mail and katana. I'll have a look at that. Katana plus 2. Huh. It's got special... Even though it has no special... name or anything, it's like a generic plus 2 weapon. Well, as much as the katana can be generic anyway. Thaco plus 2, 1d10 plus 2, slashing damage of course, and it has in description. To enchant a katana is no simple process. Unlike conventional weapons, the katana is already a near-perfect fighting sword. To improve, it usually requires a sacrifice. Perhaps a dying samurai might beg a Wu Jin to infuse his fighting spirit into the spirit of the katana. The wielder of an enchanted katana such as this one must respect the customs of Karatur and of the samurai who once carried this blade into battle. Not doing so could dramatically change one's luck for the worse. Must respect the customs. Or luck would be for the worse. Well, I don't think that's going to happen as an in-game mechanic. You like this? Does he have now paradigm? One D8 plus 2 double damage against dragons. One D10 plus 2, but doesn't have any of those special abilities. So I'm gonna put it in the bag of holding. And then this can go in here. And this is Ashen Scales plus 2. Instead of metal strips, this armor uses wyvern scales bound to a chain backing by means of a magical fire. The resulting armor is ash gray in color and more flexible than standard splint mail. A ranger, Usher Skakan, made this armor after slaying several wyverns that were killing all the deer and elk in his forest. Armor class 2, we need 8 strengths. Yeah, I don't think that's an improvement for anyone, really. Mage cannot use, or thief. Yeah, she's got better armor than that. She's got full plate mail. Alright. I'm not sure, it just ran off. Wore off. We're still protected from evil and hasted. So, okay.
Yoshimo is willing.
Don't teach my hamster to suck eggs!
You're right behind me, right?
Here's Lassal. He wants to talk again. I thought I saw another question mark. Probably from this pool, but it's not appearing now. One ambush you have survived, but the battle is far from over. Find me upstairs in the room of blood and blades. Oh, is that spiky room? That's a spiky room you're talking about? Why do we have to meet you up there?
Whatever you need, I do it well.
Alright. This small ship is some form of gondola. Subtly humming with a strange energy. Oh, it's a little ship.
If memory serves.
Very well. Hiya.
There's nothing in there.
Butt kicking, for goodness!
So what do we come down here for? Just to run back upstairs? I see what he wants to do. He knows if we go upstairs, our summoned creatures won't follow. I say we rest again. If nothing else, just to have a fresh haste.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands ace. Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
So I'm thinking he means he'll join us in here. Alright, let's summon skeletons. And ultimately poly a pit fiend.
So this nothing dangerous, I would hope.
Live by the sword. All live right. A good long time.
One more. This is the holy trinity of skeletons.
Stand back for justice!
Yeah, I'll do my best.
I can dance on the head of a pin as well.
Alright, protection from evil. Where is it? At least I have trouble finding it.
Manus, potentis,
and... Oh, you know what? Here. I've been forgetting. our little mage buffs here. Blur.
What is it?
Mirror image. And haste.
See, battle bow, run, bow, run.
This where it wants to fight us? No?
Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
Upstairs in the room of blood and blades. Here? This room of blood? I mean, I don't remember seeing blades here. But I would think blades, he means these spikes and the blood. Alright. I don't know.
Every Hamsbart kicking for goodness!
Maybe he does mean another room of blood and blades?
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Or he knows we hasted ourselves and so he's like, I'm gonna wait till the haste runs out. Blood and blades? Well, there's blood, but no blades. Okay, we're splitting up. I don't like that. Where is he? Come face us, you coward. Maybe he means the opening room, but there's no blood there. I'm gonna hit by traps, though.
Your blood is rather inviting.